Friends, today let us learn dividing polynomials. So this is one polynomial. What is the degree of this polynomial? 2. It is a quadratic polynomial. So see this. What is the degree of this polynomial? Highest power of x. X power 1. This is a linear polynomial. So dividing quadratic polynomial by x plus 1. Already you know general divisor. What is the general divisor? Divide 25 divided by 3. What is 25 divided by 3? That means 25 by 3. So let us divide 25 by 3. So how many times will go 25? So 3 times are 24. What is the remainder? Subtract. 25 minus 24 is 1. Now, see, this one is less than 3. So, now we can write, see, this is divisor. This is dividend. This is quotient. This is the remainder. Okay, now we have division fact. What is division fact means? Here, this 25 can be written as 3 into n plus 1. See, 3 x are 24. 24 plus 1, 25. Okay, so here, this is the remainder, this is the quotient, this is the dividend. Okay. Now, see, let us take another problem. For example, if you take 36 divided by 4. So, divide 36 by 4. So, how many times it will go 36 by 4? So, 4, 9 times. 4, 9 times are 36. So, 36 goes 9 times by 4. So, 4, 9 is 36. Now what is the remainder? 0. See here, by writing division fact, 36 can be written as 4 into 9 plus 0. See, by writing here we got remainder 0. When remainder 0, this 4 is the factor of the 36. If you get remainder 0, then the divisor 4 is a factor. Factor of 36. Okay, just you remember this concept. We can apply this concept for the polynomials. So same as usual, division of polynomial 3x squared plus x minus 1 by x plus 1. See how to divide. General division x plus 1. This is the divisor. 3x squared plus x minus 1. So here you have each checker 3. How many times 25 will go by 3? 3 is 7, 21, 3 is 24. 24 is near, nearest to. Very nearest to 25. So here how can you check? By multiplying x with which variable or which term, you can get 3x square. Okay? So you can check 3x square goes. How many times for x? So, we have to write like this. What is the highest term of highest power of x? 3x squared. Divide by x. So, here 3x squared divided by x. So, okay now? 3x squared divided by x. So, x power 1. 1x, x cancel. 3x. Write this in the quotient. Okay, take in the quotient 3x. Now multiply these two. 3x into x plus 1. Or x plus 1 into 3x. What is the value? 3x into x, 3x square, 3x into 1, 3x. Now you want to write in the below dividend. X into 3x.
3x square plus 1 into 3x. This 3x square plus 3x you have to write in the below of the dividend. Now subtract. Minus, less than minus, minus. Whenever you are subtracting, symbols will be changes. Now 3x square minus 3x square get cancelled. Now plus x, x means 1x. 1x minus 3x. Which is bigger? 3. 3 has symbol minus. Right? Minus. Subtract 1x from 3x. 3 minus 1. 2. 2x. This carry forward. Right as it is. Minus. Now again second step. This is step 1. Now step 2. Again what you want to take? Take this minus 2x. And divide with x. Whatever the highest power of x, take it right here and write whatever the highest power of x in the divisor. Divide these two. X and x cancel. What you got? Minus 2. Write this minus 2 in the quotient. Multiply x plus 1 with minus 2. X plus 1 into minus 2. X into minus 2, minus 2x. Plus 1 into minus 2, minus 2. So that is x into minus 2. Minus 2x plus 1 into minus 2. Minus 2. Subtract. Whenever you are subtracting, symbols will be changes. Minus into minus, plus. Minus into minus, plus. So minus 2x plus 2x get cancelled. That means inherently 0. Now plus 2 minus 1. 2 minus 1 is 1. See, here this 1. 1 is a constant polynomial. What is the degree of the constant polynomial? 0. So see, the degree of this remainder, this is a, we can consider as the last step of the division process. Why? Because the remainder degree is 0, which is less than the degree of the divisor. Here divisor degree is 1. Why? Because what is the highest power of x? 1. Here x power 1. So degree of this divisor is 1. This is constant. So degree of this remainder is 0. So degree of remainder less than degree of divisor. Then stop the division process. Now you can write this buffer as like division algorithm. This you can write for division algorithm. How can we write? See, what is the division algorithm? Here, see, divisor, dividend. Dividend equal to, see here, what is this for? Divisor. Divisor into quotient plus remainder. So what is dividend? Dividend is 3x square plus x minus x equal to divisor. What is divisor? X plus 1 into quotient 3x minus 2 plus remainder. What is the remainder? 1. Okay? Now we can check. If you simplify right side, you can get the left hand side. Let us simplify this right hand side. Is it correct or not? Let us check. X into 3x, 3x square. X into minus 2, minus 2x. Plus 1 into 3x, 3x. Plus 1 into minus 2, minus 2. Plus 1. What is that? 3x square. Minus 2x plus 3x. 3x minus 2x. 3 minus 2, 1. 1x. Minus 2 plus 1, minus 1. See. We got set. So, this is the division algorithm, division fact. Okay? Now, if you get the remainder is 0, then what happens? Here, the remainder 0, you find out this 4 is a factor. Factor of 36. The polynomial also, if you got remainder 0, this divisor, what is we are dividing with x plus 1. This x plus 1 is the
factor of the 3x square plus x minus 1. That we have remainder theorem. Okay? You have to do the examples. This is the first example. You have to do the second one and third one.